Jag dör. Jag dör. Ja, jag dör.
Oh, it's just not on a roll. Actually, I'm from San Juan. How are you doing? Okay, come here. Let me tell you a little bit about San Juan. All right, so we are very proud, okay? Did you know that a lot of Clark students came to Puerto Rico this past spring break?
And so the nearest bus station is...
Okay, but I'm not done. Listen, we are very proud. I'm telling you, 9 times out of 10, if you see a Puerto Rican, there's a Puerto Rican flag right behind them. That's how proud we are. All right? Oh, and let me tell you about the World Baseball Classic. We were undefeated, and we made it to the championship. And although we lost, the amount of support that we had on our island was ridiculous. Everyone dyed their hair blonde. It was like so much support for Team Rubio. And so when you go to San Juan, right, make sure you be on the lookout for all them blonde haired supporters, all right? Okay, so now I'm gonna let you go. You go on to San Juan, it's a beautiful place, all right?
Okay. All right.
Now please give it up for Puerto Rico!
Thank you.